Finally, the season 8 of the final season of Game of Thrones is set to premiere from 14th April 2019, and HBO set hearts racing when it dropped the first trailer, and the diehard fans of the TV show could not contain their excitement. Not just that, while the final season will shed light on tons of unanswered questions, and it will also reveal details about the existence of Azor Ahai. According to the recent fan theory, Game of Thrones Season 8 will show that Jaime Lannister, the one who played Nicolas Coster, will be Azor Ahai. And as per the fan theory, Jaime or Azor Ahai will wield Lightbringer and the one who is his golden right hand to somehow defeat Bran, defeat the Night King and the Army of the Dead, making the story come full circle. And the rumor has it that Jaime is the one of the characters who is rumored to be the legendary hero of the old, the Azor Ahai, aka the Lord of the Light. With that, the theory also holds more relevance, as Jaime successfully and over the course of the show has managed to shed his image of an arrogant member of the King's Guard. With that, a diplomat with a heart and a hand of gold, quite literally. Also, he is definitely one of the most favored characters on Game of Thrones. Moreover, theories have also thrown up other likely names like Jon Snow and Zora Mormont. It will be interesting to see who indeed will become Azor Ahai. For more updates, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe us. It's Ajay's report from Nexon World.